Oh, no drool?
All right, you guys,
you can shoot that. Dude, I'm in there. I'm him.
I should fucking play that deck, bro. This deck is fucking crazy. I should play this deck today.
What? Yep. I'm him. I'm playing. I'm not him, you know? I'm him. Grab this one.
Yep, birth is cool.
Oh, he told me birth is cool.
Yep, and then increases level by 2, or it can make itself 2 level 7, right?
It's a level 7, and then on resolution, it'll also banish the top 3 cards of your deck face down.
But
Madison's
definitely like more competitive. It's just, Missy doesn't care about
me. Oh, I want to go for something, but I shouldn't.
Even though they both this.
That was a mistake. Oh my gosh.
Master.
Do you want to show up to me? Don't do that.
No. Hell no.
What, too?
Yeah.
Pretty please.
Pretty please. I'll pick up. Case it matters. You know what I'm saying? Holy meba shmeba. You did that with the swiftness.
I just took it out just in case you didn't have any lock zones of your own.
I forgot what I was doing.
Send Lebellion to search.
Thank you. Cards in hand. Hella cards in hand. Yep, that's fine.
Which attaches his cost.
On the summon of this, I have a response from the summon of this. You instantly went like detach his cost.
Yeah.
So I have a response for that.
Yeah. Sure. Okay. I don't.
Okay. Nip.
Nip. Dude, how are you supposed to do that?
I would need to
attack my depths once. Yeah.
I'll place the token in this.
And then the token is freaking fat.
It's 58 attack and 72 defense.
Two and a half?
Yep, we'll go.
Magma? Starting.
Dun. Cards in hand?
4 cards in hand, sir.
I'll template me.
Set 1 mysterious card.
Could be anything. Could be another mysterious card.
Okay. Does it bounce or does it? It returns to hand, I'm just thinking of
okay.
Standby.
Yeah.
Main.
Yeah.
Effective mic.
I kind of figured.
Yeah.
Washing a concoction.
Yep.
Sometimes you draw the hand, sometimes you draw the hand.
Yeah. That was awesome.
Scale will cost you. Effective will cost you.
Oh, yum, yum.
I didn't see what it was. Yeah.
It's like the Big Bang Theory search.
Attention, Dragon Duelists. You or anyone you know is 13 years or younger, has been born before January 1st, 2010. You're still
normal summon. Effect change defense? Activate effect to change your attack.
This is the last call, but if you would like to participate in the Dragon Duel playoff today, please come see the scorekeepers.
Benefits of a quick game. Get everything.
You kind of have a Activate Soul Piercer, equip to wagon.
Oh, let's see if I can.
Like the Soul Piercer search?
I'll be on the play. I'll
go first. Soul Piercer here.
Huh?
Activate Scarecrow. Pitch for cost. Target the Soul Piercer.
Secret summon?
Chain link 1, chain link 2, chain link 3.
Are you going to post to banish a fish from my...
Soul Peacemaker to equip the Scarecrow. Make the Soul Peacemaker to
this
costume.
Is this
I would recommend you use
it. I just want to make sure if it's like super summon.
Make sure
it's
wrong.
It's costume, it's not summon token.
I know I played kind of fast. But when you say, yeah, that's okay.
No, it's, summon's good, but yeah, I still have a chance to respond to it. Yeah.
It's just like weird. Yes, and then I was like, oh, okay. So I'm sorry if it was
No, that's okay.
Cool. Synchrate.
I don't care, none.
If I could remember the problem.
Thank you very much. Two.
That would be rolling. I'll set one pass. Yeah, at this point the only thing it has is if it's banished, I can banish a super from my graveyard special. I have each in there.
I don't like birds of prey. Good luck this time. Make sure you have different hands.
When you said a spell only triggers when it is banished, not when it is banished. One hand?
Yes.
Sure, I counted that right.
I 14.
This is where we count.
Yep. Sometimes I'll count and then it'll be like, shit, did I count wrong? And I'll count again. It'll be a number and then I'll second guess myself again. Like, count again for the third time.
All Stars with Red Hair? That sucks.
For an arm tattoo, I was thinking about doing a scars tattoo from Full Metal Alchemist.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I saw someone have it last night, like only on their left side. I thought it was so cool.
I love the black style tattoos like that. It's awesome. I'll be going first.